can't believe this. It's gone. Everything. Just gone. Let's see if there's anyone left here who can help us. Maybe some of Fitzgerald's crew survived.
The hell they get it?
Don't know. Couldn't have made it though. Can hardly.
Center is clear. Soon move, will need.
Turn on that bitch yet. Let's say what that filter say.
Nothing here. Just trash. Here come why. Filter attack fear.
Ha ha ha! Filter fear. I lead a no man fear. Not say stupid!
Hey! Shh! Listen!
Fire! Fire!
What came out?
Your time soon!
Might be empty. They're still here guarding it. Maybe that's a good sign.
Hey, you! We're on your side! Wait there!
They can't help us. We know where we're going. Let's get there and see if we can find some answers on our own.
We're stuck. It's a dead end.
Hey, maybe if we clear off that platform, we'll be able to get through.
Good. Let's move.
Careful. I'm not sure how stable this thing is.
This should help.
Get the cover! They're all over the place!
Fire!
Thank you.
are they all coming from?
Why haven't they left? The city's destroyed.
They must want this place for something. All that digging going on. Hell, we don't even know where they came from.
I think we'll find that out pretty soon.
Yeah, let's survive first.
Let's get out of here before more show up. Little help here.
last name. That's a long time.
You first. Okay, on my lead.
Richard, here few sectors battle witches.
Few sectors? That most be.
Using the grappling!
Careful. These things are everywhere. We can't fight them all.
Look, that building wall is broken.
Nice.
We can get by.
Jeez, digging their way right up into the city. Where the hell are they coming from?
Maybe they live underground.
No, it doesn't fit. If they lived underground, they wouldn't need us digging. It's something else. We're almost there, Russ. Just another few blocks.
Give me a boost. Layla! Layla!
Damn it! Where are you?
It was then that it dawned on me. My life was over. There was nothing worth living for and nothing worth fighting for. It was all just gone.
No. This can't be.
But hope has a funny way of interfering with reality. No matter how irrational it might seem.
Where are you?
She was gone. But without her, without the thought that she might be out there, I would have just sat down and let those bastards take me. Hope can play tricks on you. And so, it turns out, can those that you truly trust.
Daddy, I gotta ask you something.
Davis, I heard gunfire outside. There'll be a patrol. We should see what's going on. There is nothing here for us. Now let's get out of here.
You promised me you would take me on a trip to the edge. You promised. Just you and me.
Let's go.
Follow me.
Come on! Let's get down there!
Grab that sniper rifle!
Sniper on the roof! We need to take him out!
I'm on it.
Shit! There are more! Stay down! Pick them off!
firepower!
Talk about good timing. A couple of seconds later and we would have... Easy.
Who are you?
Name's Banks. This here is Harris. We're free people.
Free people?
We're all that's left. We've banded together, fighting back and taking the war to the Lutador's doorstep. We'd like you to join us. That is, unless you'd rather shoot us.
This is my daughter. Have you seen her?
When did you last see her?
Before the invasion.
Oh, man. You're not gonna find her. She's gone.
Shut your mouth!
Easy.
You're not the only one to have lost someone. Look, there's a chance that they took her to Camp DeKalb with the other children, but I...
What's Camp DeKalb?
We're not really sure. We think it's their headquarters. We were on a mission to try and find it, but now we've got no transport. How about you help us determine the camp's location, and we take you with us?
I'm listening.
There's a Lutador command center in walking distance. You two infiltrate the place, try and find Camp DeKalb's location. My men and I try and commandeer a Lutador vehicle. Take this and stay in contact. What do you say?
Name's Davis Russell. This is my partner, Leah. You can count on us.
All right, men. Let's move!